Up the hill into turn number one goes Elliott Watson. He will lead Chris Nunes, the number two car. Matthew Brister there in the five sliding high. Bud Ward taking a look to the inside there in that red and white 17.
Boy, Brister changing lanes there. A little side-to-side contact. Not good with these cars. Somebody will go for a ride quickly. And Bud Ward getting beat up on here just a little bit with Chris Nunes.